Chris Fox has the story in this in-depth report.
If you catch a
fourth Congress, Republican Phil Graham interpreting what he feels.
Not blown out under any circumstances.
We do not forgive. We do not forget.
At its weakest moment, two of its churches have been burned.
Two murders and a robbery.